Welcome to Central Market Kuala Lumpur, the center for Malaysian culture, heritage, arts and crafts in the heart of the city. Encounter a unique shopping opportunity and a magical cultural experience at every corner. A delightful destination for tourists, shoppers and art lovers. Join us as we step back in time to 1888, when Central Market was a bustling wet market, selling fish, meat and vegetables. The market thrived and expanded to feed Kuala Lumpur's growing population. In the 1930s, the impressive Art Deco facade that we see today was erected. In the late 1970s, Central Market was slated for demolition, prompting the Malaysian Heritage Society to struggle for its preservation. The federal government converted the building into a center for Malaysian culture, heritage, arts and crafts. Under the present management, Central Market Kuala Lumpur underwent extensive refurbishment to reorganize and upgrade its offerings without compromising its yesteryear charm. Today, Central Market Kuala Lumpur is the go-to destination for all things Malaysian, be it handicraft, antiques, costumes, food, art, or for a dose of traditional performances or full-blown festive celebrations. Charming lanes mimicking traditional shop houses, colorful interiors, cozy eateries and art spaces beckon. Shop, savor, discover, indulge, experience. Enjoy Central Market Kuala Lumpur.